To move an object in your photo with the photo editing assist feature in Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, open gallery app. And then open a photo you like to edit. Tap edit or pencil icon at the bottom of the screen to go to the edit screen. Next, tap the three star icon. Long tap on the object you like to move. Now, drag the selected object to where you want it to be. And then tap generate button. Your phone will now using the AI to move the object to the new position and fill the missing background. Tap done button to apply the change. And then you can tap save as copy to save the edited photo as a new photo. With this AI-based feature, now you can easily move an object to another place on the photo while keeping the background remain intact. As the example, you can do this when you think that the main object of the photo is not placed in the right place, when you took the photo in a bad angle, or simply when you just need to move the object for whatever reason. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.